Love. One word. One syllable. Simply four letters. But behind the print lies a profound and powerful force. A superglue that holds friends and families together. Love means care in times of hardship and protection in moments of risk. But how do you show love when danger strikes? When home sweet home turns into a floor of ashes and a ceiling of smoke. When you come face to face with a fire. You and your family may only have 90 seconds to safely escape. Those slipping seconds mean the difference between life and death. The question is no longer how to fight a fire, but how to prepare for one. The Franklin Fire Department understands what it means to love and knows the importance of preserving that bond. That's why they encourage installing and regularly testing smoke alarms. And when facing the fact that 3 out of 5 fire-related deaths occur in homes with no smoke alarms or non-working ones, the problem of unpreparedness becomes serious. Smoke alarms not only show care, but also provide care. Because where there's family, there's love. And where there's love, there are smoke alarms.